add tuna inside. Stir it all very good. And let it sit for a couple minutes. It's already started to smell good. Don't let it sit too long, it don't be too dry. You don't want to have a dry pasta. Okay, all set. You have a delicious pasta. Bon appétit.